we start the AIR Enlightenment Retreat, a retreat of spiritual awakening, a retreat to raise consciousness. About 40 people are meeting at the School of Ancient Wisdom in Bangalore to get that spark of spiritual awakening, to experience the realization of truth and then a transformation that can take us to a metamorphosis. Liberated from all misery and sorrow, and liberated from the cycle of death and labor. That is our purpose.
We have this moment. Either we can be in peace, or we can let our bliss just cease. And in these 2 days, it's not about sitting here peacefully 2 days. It's about a transformation. It's going out of this retreat center as a transformed person. You came crawling like a caterpillar. You know how to fly like a butterfly.
The mind is such a rascal. Even the day takes snakes and ladders. If you are reaching a snake, nobody is seeing. How the mind plays tricks.
Smile all the while. Enjoy the day. Many of you are in this problem state. You don't know whether you are enlightened. Some of you say, I am enlightened when you are not enlightened. And some of you say, you are not enlightened when you are enlightened. These 2 days will get back.
Though I was a member of the Zoom call, see, this was an opportunity for us to reflect and introspect and be with our master for, a longer duration, so that the world, we had forgotten the world. I never knew we could be thoughtless or mindfulness. Everything we experienced here, meditation sessions and all the lessons were revised to us. And I have been reading scriptures and everything, but scriptures in very digestible doses. That was the beauty of the retreat. And we are going with a commitment and a dedication to really go into a quest and reach the ultimate enlightenment. He has made enlightenment journey such a beautiful, simple journey.
So for me, that was something very interesting, to see a person in real life who is so committed and so passionate about a cause that he deeply believes in. So for me, that's very inspiring. But I got clarity on some matters after coming here. And I also benefited from interacting with some people. It was a nice change for me.
Shivoham, Pranam Guruji, we are very fortunate to have you as my guru. And when I joined you, I was so ignorant about many things. I am only on this path because of you. कहते हैं ना गुरु के बिना जीवन में कुछ भी नहीं है. Guru hai to sab kuch hai.
Mind doesn't wander here and there. But sometimes when you are doing nothing and you are on your own, even if it is for 2 hours or 4 hours, I have a clutter of unnecessary thoughts in the mind. And I want all the 24/7, my mind to be relaxed, cool and calm. So how should I go about it?
If I am in this room and I am finding a lot of mosquitoes coming in the room, and I see the door is open, what is the solution? How mosquitoes should not come? What I must do? Hey, close the door. You are opening the door to the mind. Shut the door.
This retreat was a really very enlightening experience for me, for a simple reason. It actually highlighted how magic plays a role and what the guidance of the guru means. It brought out the fact that without a guru and without a guidance on one-to-one basis, even getting liberation, but as keeping it sustained and enlightenment to be there till your life, last breath, guru has a role to play. Sure.
नमस्कार, मेरा नाम कृष्ण सिंगल है। इस रिट्रीट में आने के बाद में मुझे इनलाइटनमेंट के रिगार्डिंग में जो मेरे कॉन्सेप्ट थे वो सभी क्लियर हुए। इस रिट्रीट में आने के बाद में ये रिट्रीट मेरे लिए गेम चेंजर है, लाइफ चेंजर है। मेरे को वो अनसुलझे क्वेश्चनों का जवाब मिला जो मेरे मन में बार बार में क्लिक कर रहे थे, खटक रहे थे, और मुझे अब मेरे लाइफ का पर्पज बिल्कुल सामने दिखाई दे रहा है। मुझे प्रभु पास में नज़र आ रहे हैं। जो मेरा मकसद है वो मैं कंप्लीट करूंगा, ये एश्योरेंस मेरे मन में, मेरे माइंड में अभी डैम श्योर है कि मैं प्रभु को पाऊंगा। जो मेरा मकसद है मुक्ति, उसको मैं अचीव करके रहूंगा।
Is not a time to think. It's a time to not think.
You don't want to wander here today. I wandered, my dear friend. I wandered for 40 years. I can be no better victim. I wandered for 40 years.
Mm-hmm.